For God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. And looking unto Jesus, the author and finisher of our faith, who for the joy that was set before him, endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. And thanks be to God, who gives us the victory through Jesus Christ our Lord, through whom we are more than conquerors. Amen.